my eyes, Zunin.
Looks like trouble.
Well, I'll wager the real secret's something to do with myrrh. The priests are always going on about it when they talk of our Lord. Sure.
What's going on?
Running out of ground, beetles. Again.
Common heed to Thayr Ostura.
Let the sail out!
Run up to sail!
Green sail!
Hey! Cut it out!
Lower the man! Let the sail out!
Let's have a song. Who will share a tale?
There was a woman called Nal who came by ship to Hornburg and heralded, demanding to meet King Sigvaldi, Styrbjorn's father. Gnarl was from Gautland. She was tall and rugged and strong, and everyone who walked near her said she smelled of men's blood. When her message was sent to our king, Gnarl was made to wait a full day. Yet she did not complain. She watched the waves and sang songs. Night came and went, and still Gnarl sat by the shore of the fjord, singing her songs. She skipped rocks with children and smiled. As the afternoon of the second day approached, King Sigvaldi's messenger reappeared. They spoke quietly together. At last, the messenger stood back and waved to some men nearby. Three men bearing three chests of silver approached quickly. They set the chests of silver in Gnarl's ship and stood back. And Gnarl stepped forward, swinging a large, bloodied... Gnarl opened the sack and emptied it on the shore. A ship.
Get back to the ship.
Finnum dýrgripar.
Run up to sail! Sing us a song.
Let's go. Look there! Enemy camp, Eivor!
I must be careful now.
This. Your good with me.
Jesus, what's happening?
Huh?
Come on.
Out of options, Jot.
Stayed our welcome.
Thanks, Eivor.
Sing, my ravens.
Sail out!
Siglum! Hearken well in Hall of Kings. On ocean speed, my words
be okay,
oh, in speed, I forth will bring. Noble deeds, thine honor sing. The brave
man,
Valkyrie, away.
If they see me, this will get messy.
Make for the dock.
My battle kennings have worn thin. I am no longer the reed among shields, the glimmer blood, the hallowed skull crack.
The scourge of Swanroads.
The iron prong. The lender of silver gelds. I only wish to be a freebooter. Someone who writes their own destiny.
Be glad you head to Valhalla with a poem on your lips.
Ribadan both dealt with herself.
Have a look, Sunan. Stretch your wings, Sunan.
Find
birth,
holiday!
Let's see you, old friend.
Wimble on them.
Thank you.
Say that again?
You heard me. I need eggs. Viper eggs. Crusty little shits won't go away. This is my land. I was here first. So, as I said, bring me viper eggs, and I'll make sure they leave and never come back.
Provoking snakes is not how I planned to spend my day. But that could change.
A reward? Yes, I understand your meaning. Bring me the eggs and it will be done. Yes! Oh, more! More viper eggs!
Just raise my hood here.
I knew I would regret this.
That nearly turned my insides out. Oh, I wish I could see the stir I've caused above.
My reward, before I choke to death.
As we agreed. Well, have you nothing to say after such a forceful breaking of wind?
It blew me away.
Shouldn't be seen here. Now put your work.
Oh,